girl Sailor Moon, and I am back with another video for you guys. Before I get started with this video, Ava is on the side playing with her toys and stuff, so if you hear noise and just a whole bunch of commotion and stuff, that's her over there, so please don't mind her. Don't mind the noise, guys. But anyways, guys, let's get straight into this video. Oh my goodness, I know you guys have been waiting for this video. You guys, I am like speechless right now. I don't even know how to like talk properly or whatever like that. But y'all, I received my first YouTube check, guys. I received my first check and I'm just so shocked, and I still can't believe like I got paid from YouTube. Cause you guys, I used to be the girl that would go on YouTube and type up my first YouTube check videos or whatever like that. I was that girl, like wishing and hoping that, you know, I would get one, and I would just watch other people's videos and be like, dang, you know, like I wish this was me. Like, how does this process go? And just all of that stuff. So in this video, I'm going to basically be talking to you guys about my experience and you know, how much I got paid and, you know, all of that good stuff. Before I get to that, like, information and stuff, oh my gosh, I sound nervous. Like, I don't know why I'm nervous. Like, what the heck? Like, I can feel, like, butterflies. I don't know why. I don't know. Maybe because I'm excited to film this video. I don't know. But anyways, guys, for those that are, that for the new people that click this video is not like where you can find all your answers and stuff. I do not have all the answers. I am still figuring out how this YouTube stuff works. I still don't know much about how the analytics goes and like how you get paid and like by what and all this other stuff. I'm still trying to find that out. So this video is like a beginner video. I still don't know much about it. I'm just letting you guys know what I know, my experience, and just everything like that. So yeah, guys, I don't even know where to begin. First of all, like with this new YouTube rules and stuff, you have to have like 4,000 hours of watch time, and you have to have at least 1,000 subscribers. Before, anyone can get monetized. All you had to do was sign up and stuff like that. But now, you know, obviously it's different, and I think they changed it again. I'm not sure, but all I know is right now is you have to have 4,000 hours of watch time, and you have to have at least 1,000 subscribers. So before that, obviously I was monetized. I signed up for a YouTube monetization right when I made my first YouTube video, right when I like made an account and everything like that. So you sign up for monetization, and basically you have to make at least $100 so they can send you the money. If you make 99.9 cents, like, you're not gonna get the money. You have to make like specifically $100 or more so they can send you the money. Now, before they send you the money and everything, they want to make sure that it's really you. They want to make sure you're not someone else trying to take someone else's money. They want to make sure you're not a robot or nothing like that. They want to make sure they are sending the money to the rightful owner. So basically, you're going to get something from the mail, and I don't know where my paper thing is, but it's basically it's like, it says Google, and it's like a paper thing. I'm going to show you like on the side of the screen or whatever. But basically, you're going to get that sent to your address. Whatever address you put on file, that's where they're going to send it to. And it's basically a PIN verification thing that you're going to have to authorize, you know, on Google AdSense. You need that PIN. They're going to ask you for that PIN before you can do anything else further. Like, you need that paper, you need that PIN. Once you do that, then you can start adding like your card information, how you want the money to be sent to you, and all that stuff like that. By the end of June, I finally got approval of YouTube saying you hit your 4,000 hours of watch time, all of this stuff like that. Your channel has been approved for monetization and all that stuff like that. And I'm not gonna lie, guys, it took some time. Like, before, they said by the end of I think April or it was some month, I forgot, but they said they will let me know by then, and they didn't let me know. So then they changed it to by the end of June or something like that. So I've been hit my 4,000 hours watch time, but you know, they were taking a while to approve my channel for it. So by the end of June of last year, they approved it, and I was so happy. I'm like, yes, finally I can start making money on YouTube again and all of that stuff like that. So one night I'm like in my bed, and I wake up and boom, I refresh my page and it says $100 and 3 cents to be exact. I'm like, oh my goodness, I was so happy. And like, once I seen $100 and 3 cents, like it showed like a little like a notification at the top saying, you know, you reached your YouTube threshold or whatever like that. Select your payment options, but it said before I get paid, I have to fix this tax information. So yes, that's gonna happen to all of you guys. Before you even like, before you even get your money or anything, you're gonna have to fill out this tax stuff. And you guys, to be honest, I didn't know what to put. I didn't know what to do. I had to like Google what to do, or watch like some YouTube videos. And it wasn't like, you guys, all I found for like YouTube help was like those Hindu videos, like, and they were not speaking in English. So I'm like, what the heck, like I didn't understand anything. So basically I had to like figure everything out on my own. Like I was like clicking stuff, hoping I put the right stuff in, because you know, like that's tax stuff, and with YouTube, you like, you have to pay taxes. I would tell you guys more about that information, but I honestly don't know anything about that. I just know that you had to fill in a little tax stuff. When I was watching like other people's like YouTube videos, I noticed they got an actual YouTube check. Like I didn't get that. I got it, the money straight to my I got the money through direct deposit. It went straight to my bank account. That's how I got the money. If I had the check, I would obviously show you guys, but I did not get the check. I think maybe that's a new thing they're doing now, or maybe I had the option to choose a check or something like that. I can't remember. I got $100.30 or 31, it's something like that. I got that specific amount. Obviously that's not a lot or whatever, and that's not, you know, little either. So you know, it's something. I'm just glad I received something, you know, and it's something you should just be proud of yourself. Like I am still shocked that I received money from YouTube. Like honestly guys, I really thought I was gonna get my first YouTube check in like 2050 or something. No, like literally guys, like that's if I'm even alive by then, y'all. Like, I did not know I was going to get it by the end of last year. And I'm like, dang, that's like a good way to end off this year. I got my first YouTube check and everything. So, like, I'm sorry, y'all. April's making so much noise. Like, what the heck? I really want to tell y'all, like, do not give up. I'm telling you right now, do not give up. Like, I literally was one of those people that would like, you know, that would search like for so much information about like, you know, getting your first YouTube check and the steps and just all of that stuff. I was so curious. I was eager. I felt like it was never gonna happen. You guys, please, like if you're doing YouTube or if you wanna do YouTube, do it and don't give up. The time will come, obviously. You know, I'm a witness here. For the small YouTuber community, my small like YouTube friends, you guys are witnesses too, because you guys see my channel, how it started off in the beginning and all the stuff like that. And for me to finally make a, you know, my first YouTube check video, you guys, I did not think it was, I promise you guys, I honestly didn't think it was gonna happen like this or so soon. Like I promise you guys, like literally my Google AdSense said $3.91 and it was stuck there. I'm like, dang man, this is gonna take forever. Like I am not gonna get paid anytime soon. Like y'all, like I feel like you shouldn't worry too much about getting paid and stuff, because y'all, like this ain't gonna pay no bills. Like especially if you're just starting, like you know, you'll get a few dollars here and there, but you know, this this can't pay bills right now. Once I figure out all this stuff and understand how everything goes, I promise I will make a video about it, like really getting into detail of how things works, because I'm still learning. I'm still trying to figure this out. I'm still, you know, I'm still clueless. I still don't know what's going on or how things works. But once I do, I will make a video about it to help all of you guys that are interested or that really wants to know. I hope I helped at least one person that's watching this video right now. I hope I give you guys motivation and just, you know, some tips or, you know, a little insight on this. So yeah, guys, that's about it. Feel free to drop down some questions. We'll love to answer them. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys till next time, so stay tuned. Bye.
whoa, wait,
be sure to follow my social media accounts, okay? I want y'all to stalk me. Go follow me on Instagram, okay? It's going to be all down here. Follow my Instagram, follow my Twitter. I follow back on Twitter. Tweet me, I'll tweet you back. Add me on Snapchat, okay?